focuses on the breakup. Whoever has the best breakup can win this game. We're gonna bring a beautiful, intelligent, and illustrious Wild and Out girl to the stage. Y'all make some noise for Jada one time. So you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, Jada, this is what we're gonna do. It's called Breaking Up Is Hard to Do. You know, each team that is going to get the opportunity to come up, the team with the best breakups wins the game. It's funny. It's a bam. Now we're going to get that buzzer. Y'all ready to get to it?
Yeah! What's up, New York? She gotta find out. You know what I'm saying?
You
tell her. Oh, my new girl be doing everything that you scared to do. It's crazy. Like, you don't think about doing none of this. Show. See, you don't.
I'm really sorry, but this relationship, it's kind of like DJ D-Rec in between seasons of Wild and Out. It's just not working at all.
That's not true.
Tic-tac-toe, you ready? I'll be the O, and you be the X.
What the hell are you looking at? You know you ain't responsible for this. Look, it's already out now, so I'm just gonna tell you. I slept with Ronnie, Bobby, Tricky, and...
You know, I've been thinking, I think it's time for me to do something I've never done before in our relationship, you know? I need to pull out.